The barrier is disabled. However, the door itself requires a key code.
Where do we find it?
A sentry bot has been deployed, which will transfer the key code to the nearest Cybertronian if it is destroyed. Its location is highlighted on your map.
On my way.
Optimus, what exactly is the Proud Star?
Another time, old friend. For now, let us stay on task.
tech in the city. It's evolved on a divergent path from our own. It's not from the Decepticons.
Then Megatron doesn't understand it any more than we do. Perhaps we can use that to our advantage.
The ship's entrance is now open.
On my way. Yeah. time to finally enter the Proud Star. Autobots, welcome to the Proud Star, the great ship of Nova Prime.
It can't be! You mean an Autobot ship is responsible for all the destruction in the city?
It appears so, Wheeljack. But I doubt it was an Autobot hand that caused the destruction.
Another Cybertronian ship crashed on Earth? What are the odds?
Nova Prime's mission was to preserve our culture. The Colonnade of Cybertron was a covenant between all Cybertronians. The Colonnade is comprised of the essential aspects of our lost Cybertronian heritage, and it was placed inside the Ferrotaxis, the supercomputer that controls the Proud Star. The Ferrotaxis literally carries our culture inside of it.
What an historical find that would be. So much art and beauty and history has been lost. To find it again.
The Ferrotaxis controls both the Plasma Core and the Insecticons. It directs the power and gives the Insecticons their function and purpose.
Okay, so we find the Ferrotaxis and what? Destroy it? It's got so much of our culture in it. We can't do that, can we?
No, we can't. We find the Plasma Core and shut it down. Shutting down the power is the most surefire way to stop the cyberforming.
Then we locate the Ferrotaxis and preserve our culture, as Nova Prime intended. But for now, stay focused. There are more floors to this ship. We split up and locate the Plasma Core. Insecticons, they appear to be on the move. Oh no.
What is it, Optimus?
Felt like the Matrix itself just blinked off and then back on. There is a darkness here. Something that has permeated this place. And the Cybertronians who lived here. Deal with it later, if we must.
Wow! Ominous much?
It's failing. Steinway, I need you here. The others can take care of them.
Understood. Abort mission.
Always the coward, Soundwave.
Megatron has taken control of the ship and the Ferrotaxis that operates it. He now commands the Insecticons.
Maybe if we blow that Ferro... what's it up? It'll stop Megatron.
No. We go to the plasma core and disable it. The Ferrotaxis has the sum total of Cybertronian culture recorded within. If at all possible, we must preserve it. Insecticons are getting annoyed again. They're coming from those pods. Got to find a way up.
I have some bad news. There is a large swarm of Insecticons heading in your direction. It is too dangerous to fight them all at once. There is a solution. According to the map data, there should be a cargo lift close by. First, head there.
Lock and load. Seems I made it. Somehow. It appears... Keep trying. Thank you.
designated Optimus Prime. Through the Matrix, we can foretell your future. You will defeat your great enemy, and the war you have waged will end soon. You will lead your people so that they may face their darkest hour, but they will face it without you.
You say the war will end, and my friends will be safe. That is all I could ever ask.
Problem. With the unpredictability of plasma energy, there's a chance that if we blow it up, it'll take half of Earth with it.
Define chance.
My figure's unprecise, but at current calculations, roughly 92.787% chance it will detonate.
Then we capture the plasma core. I have you now. You'll have to do better than that! Back up. You're not as dumb as you look. Not even close. got to capture the core. Now! Break the crystal shielding and dislodge it.
Admittedly, you've gotten further than I expected, Autobot. But no matter. The Insecticons will feast on your electrons.
So powerful.
Oh, please, do give up already. You put one rusty finger on it, Optimus.
The ship is powered down for now. But if we allow Megatron to retrieve the plasma core before we find it, our victory here will not matter. We must move quickly.